My brother used to tease me when I was a little girl.
That was years ago.
Not so many though. He said when I grew up I'd win a millionaire or earl.
From San Antonio.
For a bow. To create a big sensation, gain distinction and renown. There is nothing like the stage, so I have heard. With your picture in the paper and the talk of every town, you would captivate the men, upon my word. But I told him I could claim attention whistling like a bird.
What, with whistling?
Just like this. Ah, girls whistling, I think it's quite cute, don't you, boys? Some whistling is music, some of it is noise. If a girl whistles sweetly, no matter the air, 10 chances to 1, she gets a cold, haughty stare. But if folks don't like it, I'm sure I don't care. A year ago, society, attracted by my style,
hastened from their farm,
opened wide its arms. They all made such a fuss of me, it fairly made me smile.
They were fond of charm.
I'd no alarm. Men went upon their bended knees, beseeching me to wed. But I told them I was married to my aunt. You could have filled a bucket with the tears they used to shed. Why, they wept more than a New York sprinkling cart. When I whistled in one fellow's ear, he said I broke his heart.
What, with whistling?
Yes, just like this. Ah, girl's taking a chance when she whistles like this. Her mouth puckered up as if asking a kiss. So girls, when you whistle, beware of the men. They'll say you are worse than an old cackling hen. But the way to get even is whistle again.